Hello guys, and welcome to another Dragon Ball Z Kakarot walkthrough. In this video, we'll talk about a new sub-story or sub-quest named the Fifth Trainee. As you can see on the map, this side quest takes place in Central Plains area when you access the Survival 1-on-1 main story. Because of its time frame, make sure you complete it the moment you see this blue icon on your map. So, let's see what this quest is all about. First, make sure you find Yajirobe, which is located near this small lake. And here is the quest. As you can see, this is a level 8 sub-story. But since Piccolo is already level 7, you shouldn't have any problems in completing it.
What? Well, duh. Time to waste.
Great, so now let's check the journal and see exactly what we have to do. Notice the time frame. As you can see, you have to complete this sub-story before ending the third episode of the game. And we'll have to catch 6 deer.
Looks like someone wants to die.
Phew.
Might be a good idea to take a break.
Okay, so here is a great hunting spot. As you can see, I'm spending quite some time scanning the environment, and here is a deer. You'll have to hunt 6 of them. Simply approach and press the circle on PlayStation 4, and here is another one. Yeah, it seems that oh, here they are. Yeah, actually, we have to hunt.
Looks like someone wants to die.
This.
You?
Great, now, so the hunting spot is just east from Yajirobe's location and the spawn. Once you catch 6 deer, you'll have to search for Yajirobe's key. Here is the map. West from Piccolo's location here. Here it is.
I'll make quick work of you. So that's all, huh?
Here is Yajirobe's.
Hey. Oh no.
That's it. Here are the rewards. Also, we've got a D medal.
I only care about improving myself.
This quest is pretty straightforward as long as you hunt the brown deer, not the black one. And once you do that, just find Yajirobe and the quest ends. Here it is. Well, that's it for this video, guys. Remember to check the playlist in the description if you want to see other sub-stories. And don't forget to ask all your questions in the comment section below. Until next time, have fun, and I'll see you all later.